should be in for a magnificent occasion. It's Manchester United taking on Real Madrid.
Well, Derek, they should come into this one full of confidence, because that last display was really good. It's a good pace,
and the goalkeeper in great form,
and he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant.
Oh, it's
the lineup for Manchester United. David De Gea stones at goal. Rafael Varane plays alongside Harry Maguire in central defence. Bruno Fernandes plays alongside Paul Pogba in central midfield. And leading the line today is Cristiano Ronaldo. Good replays as we get back as the danger advances.
Madrid. Thibaut Courtois is in goal. Fernand Mendy starts with Carvajal in the fullback positions. Luka Modric plays with Casemiro in the center of the pitch. And beginning the game up front today, Karim Benzema. Well, that's how to dispossess your opponent. Bruno Fernandes. The quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Toni Kroos. That was a move of great promise. They could easily have been in. Defensive efficiency personified. Cristiano Ronaldo. Ronaldo. Firing it towards goal. Terrific. Perfect block. Played over. He succeeds in clearing it. Pogba! Well, it ended up being easier for the goalkeeper in the end. Modric. This is Kroos, Benzema, the ball with Luka Modric, superb defensive judgment to end the attack, Toni Kroos, Bale looking purposeful, getting into that advanced position, well no let up, plenty of pressure. Well, that's a pass of high quality. Now, will they do it from here? And it's in! 1-0, they've breached the defence.
Well, let's look at this again. To pick out this pass shows wonderful vision. It's inch perfect. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
Well, the action underway. Can Real find a response now? Up a cul-de-sac in terms of the attack. on with that tackle. Benzema. It did look on for them, but not to be. Sancho. The cross is on. The crossbar got in the way. He had to score, and he does.
Well, just take another look at this, because he reacts so well, and he then keeps his composure. It's a good finish.
So 2-0 now. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponents. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Gareth Bale. Could pull one back here. And danger still. Well, threat averted.
Well, the keeper deserves a lot of credit. That was a fine save, wasn't it?
And as a defender, you really have to concentrate to the maximum to bar the door, as he did then. Modric. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Committed challenge. Chance to make a game of it here. It's one of the saves of the season from De Gea. Let's see about the delivery. Making sure it didn't get past him.
Well, when you see those stats, it's amazing how they're trailing in this game, because they've created so many chances, they just haven't taken them.
Oh, wait, Stuart, they might score. In it goes to reduce the deficit. Still very much alive and kicking.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace, but he's still got so much work to do. Just look at the strength he shows to hold off the defender and still get his shot away. That's a really good finish.
Very difficult challenge to perform, but he succeeded. Well, they might be onto something. We wonder who was going to win the race. The answer, the goalkeeper. Rafael Varane. Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. Now Paul Pogba. Oh, the penalty's been given, and it's not what they had in mind. It's falling apart for them. And the referee will take it. In it goes! Coolly converted!
Well, here's the replay, and it's taken with such confidence, isn't it? Right into the top corner. Never in doubt, to be honest. Great spot kick.
And that will do it for the first half here at the Theatre of Dreams. Well, we're focusing on Cristiano Ronaldo for a reason, Stuart. Fair to say, he's been at his brilliant best.
Well, he's been at his best today. He just seems to get his shots away so easily, and he's taken his goals really well. Brilliant stuff from him.
So the ball rolling again, and United very much in charge of this one. So let's see how the second half pans out. Bruno Fernandes. Jadon Sancho. Well, it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? And he does produce the yellow card.
Yeah, and it certainly deserved a yellow. It's a poor challenge, you have to say. Well, we won't get tired of seeing this, will we? Because that struck so sweetly. He really does surprise everybody here, not least the keeper. What a good finish that is.
Not too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1. That's a splendid ball from Ronaldo. Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out the danger. So the corner played into the box. Well, in fairness, not the greatest of headers. And taking it away. The inside route looking promising. Oh, it could be. In it goes! Such a complete performance. Four in front now.
Well, let's look at this again. The one and two touch passing is absolutely outstanding to play around the pressure, and it makes the striker's job so easy. All he has to do is make the right connection. It's a lovely goal.
A glut of goals. 5-1 it is. It is a decent looking attack here. In with a chance. He can't hold on to it. Pogba. Oh, he's gone for goal. Finally gathered by the keeper.
Well, that's a really good recovery. He had to be smart there.
Modric. Toni Kroos. Perfectly fair tackle, and it will be a corner. Cleared away comprehensively. Benzema. Casemiro. Has eyes for goal! And caught by the keeper. 30 minutes to go then. Cristiano Ronaldo. Mendy. Benzema. Now the pass not finding its target. The Merengues have lost the ball. Bruno Fernandes. Here's Ronaldo. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? It's there for him. Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of that performance.
Well, here's the replay, and I have to say, the keeper's got his angles all wrong there. That's a poor piece of goalkeeping. There it is. United have had most of the ball. They've passed it well, their movement's been good, and they've been well worth their lead. Could get
in. Oh, wait a minute. They could well be in. And up for grabs off the keeper. A second time around, he scores. But the keeper left to wonder what his defenders were doing. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Benzema. Jadon Sancho. Robbed them. Well, he successfully got past him. Giving it a try. It's one of the saves of the season from De Gea. Now the delivery. He succeeds in clearing it, but into the keeper's gloves. Well, inching towards the end of the game, and this is a very disappointing outing from Real Madrid, Stuart.
Well, this is certainly a performance to forget, because they've been totally outplayed today. How many times have they been opened up during this game? They have to defend better than this. It's been a dismal display.
They're trying to get right into his face. Benzema. Bale. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. 10 minutes to go. Ronaldo untidy with the ball. Ronaldo. A goal! We're really being spoiled! This is attacking football at its finest! And he takes on the shot. And gobbled up with ease by the keeper. Bruno Fernandes. Ronaldo. Now Pogba. And top notch as well as brave goalkeeping.
Well, he comes off his line at just the right time. He read that brilliantly.
Can they hit on the break? Modric unable to hang on to the ball. Bale. But nothing comes of it. What about the stoppage time situation? 2 minutes the word. And a chance for him on the flank. Opportunity it is. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick. Absolutely unplayable today. What a performance.
Well, just look at the defending here. They've made it so easy for him in the end. That's just not good enough.
The final whistle has sounded, and football is a game of missed opportunities. This goes down as a squandered opportunity, and who knows what it's going to mean in terms of the title race.
Something dark that I like, but I can't quite put my pinky on it. Got a good appetite for a bad reputation, but I don't wanna be just another one of your
skeletons.
6 feet deep, like could have been so sweet, bro.
Skeletons.
Fasten your seatbelts, call the police when I start to believe it.
Skeletons.
Everybody round here's got. You tell me that it's all for the best. Just rumors from losers. What I don't know can't hurt me, I guess. I feel the need to question your past. Like how many exes you've had. Our future's all kombucha, but we never trust the weather forecast. I'm finding it hard to pass the time.
Skeletons.
6 feet deep, like could have been so sweet, bro.
Skeletons.
Fasten your seatbelts, call the police when I start to believe it.
Skeletons.
Everybody round here's got.
Skeletons.
Everybody round here's got.
Skeletons.
one at a time they all appear. Your skeletons, you're 6 feet deep, like could have been so sweet, bro. Skeletons. Better fasten your seat, bros. Call the police when I start to believe it. Skeletons. Everybody round here's got. Skeletons. Everybody round here's got. Skeletons. Everybody round here's got. Skeletons.
Myself a two-seater. I pull on my lungs when calling it low, Benita. I was in the building with attitude, I'm the leader. I'm the type that people say, I hope I could meet her. I don't put money up by myself a two-seater. I pull on my lungs when calling it low, Benita. I was in the building with attitude, I'm the leader. I'm the type that people say, I hope I could meet her.
It is a city divided, red versus blue, United versus City, and we're just moments away from kickoff time here at the Theatre of Dreams. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And I'll tell you what, Stuart, what an encounter this promises to be.
Well, I can't wait for this one, Derek. These are two massive clubs full of top-class players, and the atmosphere inside this stadium is electric.
The lineup for Manchester United. David De Gea begins in goal. Rafael Varane plays alongside Harry Maguire in central defence. Bruno Fernandes plays alongside Paul Pogba in central midfield. And the focal point in attack today is Cristiano Ronaldo. Can they convert? It's still alive. And punched away. Now Paul Pogba. And a look at the starting 11 for Manchester City. Ederson between the posts. João Cancelo starts with Kyle Walker as fullbacks. Bernardo Silva plays alongside Kevin De Bruyne in the centre of midfield. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. And that's a straightforward stop. Cavani. Getting in there to take it away. Jack Grealish. Foden. Well, it's one pass after another. Bernardo Silva. Rodri. Here's Bernardo Silva. And that, a piece of goalkeeping, you're going to see again and again and again. Now, sending it in. What an important piece of defending. Relentless high pressing. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. Jadon Sancho. Alex Telles has it. Jadon Sancho. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Determined defending. Space and time for the cross. Can he find the net? Oh, magnificent reaction. And he's fired over the corner. And he couldn't get the header on the target, but you've got to give credit to the defending. Neat interception by Pogba. Bruno Fernandes. Well, terrific defending to stop them progressing. Bernardo Silva. De Bruyne now. And he's gone into an illegal position, unfortunately. Bruno Fernandes. Cristiano Ronaldo. He's lost it. Moving into the advanced position. McTominay. Takes the shot. Well, in some style, Ederson prevents a goal. Can he deliver it with accuracy? And not a header that was ever really going to trouble the goalkeeper. Bernardo Silva. Phil Foden now. Into the advanced position. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Cavani. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Well, not coming close to hitting the target from there.
Well, there it is. They're creating chances with some excellent attacking football, but the finishing just hasn't been good enough. They've been far too wasteful in front of goal.
De Bruyne must take the lead here. Reading it well. Strong but fair tackle. Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, the counter chance looks very real. There wasn't much in that offside decision. Could have been in business. Foden. De Bruyne. To take the lead. It's one of the saves of the season from De Gea. Who's going to get on the end of it? Well, no damage done. Scott McTominay. Sancho. Here's Ronaldo. Ronaldo. Pogba. Now, was that the denial of a clear goal-scoring opportunity? And it was always going to be crystal clear for the referee in terms of the decision.
Well, he had to make a tackle, didn't he? Unfortunately, it wasn't a good one.
A really well-taken free kick, but no reward for it.
Well, for a moment there, he must have thought that was in. He struck it so cleanly.
Rodri, and winning it back. In position, and second time around he scores, but the keeper left to wonder what his defenders were doing.
Well, here it is again, and the striker does everything right, hitting it across the goalkeeper, making it difficult for him, and then a player coming in for the rebound. What a good goal it is. Everything right from the striker's point of view.
Back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. And the electronic board showing what hot pressure on goalkeeping there. Over it comes. It might still be problematic. Promising sequence, and delivered by Bernardo Silva here. And that will do it for the first half here at the Theatre of Dreams. I think most fans would be pretty happy with this man's display so far.
Well, he certainly had an impact on that first half, scoring that late goal, but I thought his overall contribution was really good, and he got better as the half wore on.
So the second half underway, and no doubt about it, City with work ahead of them. He's managed to lose his marker. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. City need a boost. Will they get one from this corner? Not away completely. Well, that's the end of that for now. City move it forward with purpose. Sterling has given it straight to the opposition. Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, he's lost it. Sterling. Defensive efficiency personified. And the keeper not really taxed by that long-range shot. Paul Pogba. It's a perfect challenge. De Bruyne. Nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? Sancho! Pogba!
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts with the delivery into the box. Just begging someone to get on the end of it, and he makes no mistake with the finish. He showed a lot of composure there.
Well, a second goal for them here. Well, possibilities inside the box. Oh, fancy footwork. De Bruyne. And give them hope that they can turn this round.
Number 17.
So continuing with the game, City just one behind now. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Oh, he's gone for goal. But into the keeper's gloves. Eccentric goalkeeping. Shot attempted. It's still alive. Well, no damage done.
Well, that save has kept him in this game. They now need to create one or two chances of their own.
Oh, sorry, Stuart. Look at this. Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
Now, the pressure being exerted. Can they hit on the break? They need to get bodies back. Bruno Fernandes. Happy to take on the shot. Well, that was easy on the eye, and he didn't miss by much.
Well, that's how to counter-attack. They did it with such pace. Just couldn't finish it off.
Bernardo Silva. City pushing forward with options available. Grealish. Here's Grealish. Well, showing excellent judgment to intercept. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. A move of promise on the flank. And maybe scope for United to add to their advantage with this set piece. trying to deliver it accurately. And a struggle to get it away properly. Sancho takes the shot. Another goal from this corner would in all likelihood secure a victory. Who can he pick out? On the corner, far too close to the goalkeeper. Just 10 minutes remaining here. And he's broken free. And this time it's in. Fabulous goal. And just look at the celebrations. So the ball is moving again. We've been treated to four goals. 3-1 the score. Silva has it, and in with a real chance, and there it is, all but the melting pot now, and what a finale we could have in store for us. You can't really say defences are on top. 3-2. This could square the game. Really important tackle. It's with Alex Telles. De Bruyne, Foden, here's De Bruyne, oh, and it goes, the equaliser, who saw that coming, down to 10 men, but undeterred,
number 20, Bernardo Silva.
And level again here, this has been quite the roller coaster ride. And the referee blows his whistle. Full time, a draw in this game. They are level on points at the top of the table. This is a title race in Technicolor.
Well, you just can't separate these two teams. They really are so evenly matched. But they now have to focus on the next game. At the moment, I can't pick a winner.
Well, it truly was a fantastic performance from Bernardo Silva. Stuart, I wonder what in particular caught your eye.
Well, he did everything right today, didn't he? He was outstanding in front of goal, but it still wasn't enough to get the victory. Some of their defending was really poor.
Floodlights are shining down on the players here at Old Trafford in Manchester. I'm Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and alongside me at the microphone is Stuart Robson. And what a match this promises to be. Final day of the season, and the title issue will be settled. It is Manchester United facing Manchester City.
Well, Derek, the winner takes all here today. Glory for the winners, heartbreak for the losers, and I'm sure a lot of drama along the way. I'm really looking forward to this.
Now, keeper getting both gloves on the ball. Well, Manchester United have chosen this particular shape. David De Gea between the posts. Rafael Varane plays alongside Harry Maguire in central defence. Paul Pogba plays alongside Bruno Fernandes in central midfield. And the starting role in attack is handed to Cristiano Ronaldo. Regained possession. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Really good high press. He's enjoying space. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Cristiano Ronaldo. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Scott McTominay. Well read to ease the pressure. He might be able to profit from the wide position. Laporte. Fractionally offside. A good and fair challenge. De Bruyne. Bernardo Silva. And in it goes! We can't say yet for sure, but it could be a title-winning goal.
No wonder they're celebrating. Can they hold their nerve now?
So United restart the game. Disappointed to have conceded. Can they come up with an equaliser? De Bruyne. Will he finish? And a goal it is! What does it mean? Well, it means silverware could be coming their way.
That's a big moment. They can't let it slip now, surely.
Well, a second goal for them here. And the free kick awarded to Manchester United. Well, a judgment call for the referee. Many an official would have cautioned him.
Well, here it is again, and wow, just take a look at this. He's absolutely nailed this one. What a strike that is from distance.
So the match continues, and United just one behind here. Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, he has the measure of his man. McTominay. Might really be able to trouble them here. Full credit, wonderful stop.
Well, they're creating chances. They now just need to take one of them. Mind you, what a save that was.
Well, that's one for them to pursue. Tremendous defending to stonewall him. Well, for more on the injury, let's go down to our reporter, Jeff Shreves.
He landed really
well. It could be on for him here. And a goal! Bingo! It could happen for them today.
And what a crucial goal that could be in the title race. They need to keep pushing, though. They do need another.
So underway again, and it's a story of parity. Two goals apiece in this one. And Bernardo Silva has it. A very effective challenge put in. Jadon Sancho. Ronaldo. United looking to forge ahead. Let's see if the corner helps them. Trying to pick out a teammate. Well, he'll be a bit deflated following that effort, but he was being tightly marked. Bernardo Silva. Ruben Diaz. Walker now. Foden. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. High quality defending. And now passing it through, and he's through. And still danger here, and thumped away.
Well, I still don't know how he kept that out, Derek. It's a fantastic save to keep it all square.
Good bit of pressing. Bernardo Silva. And possession given away. It's a promising City move. He made it look simple, really. Oh, showing excellent vision. This attack looks highly promising. Oh, fancy footwork. Ronaldo! Well, that's how to hit them. Not quite accurate enough, though. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch.
Well, as you can see, United have dominated possession in the last 15 minutes, and they're playing really well and creating chances. It's surely only a matter of time before they take the lead here.
Bernardo Silva. And it's a quality pass. Sterling crossing, and fired against the crossbar. And that will do it for the first half here at the Theatre of Dreams. Well, it was a thoroughly dominant first half performance by Bernardo Silva. Sum up his contribution for us.
Well, he was excellent in that first half. He almost ran the game at times with his passing ability. Unless he's marked better in the second period, he'll continue to dictate the flow of this match.
The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. He has time to play it over. Jadon Sancho. Really good challenge. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Defenders need to cover. Must take the lead here. Oh, a vital piece of last-ditch defending. Foden. He's done it! And that changes the title dynamic considerably.
Well, they're left with a mountain to climb now. We need to see a quick response.
On with the game then. 3-2. What will happen next? Spot on with that tackle. Silva. Very quick thinking there. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Foden, but really sticking to the task defensively. And the pass could do damage. Jadon Sancho. And the keeper has possession of it. Read it superbly to take back possession. More than decent this from United. Bruno Fernandes. The equaliser so many twists and turns in this title race.
Well, there's an inquest going on, but it's about how they react now. They need to regroup and go again.
Well, it's been such a good game so far. Chances and goals at both ends, and all played at a great tempo. It's certainly been a good watch.
Able to skip past his man. There's a slide draw pass. Well, it was easy on the eye, but the interception was made. No problems grabbing hold of that one. Rodri. Silva. The ball with Rodri. And De Bruyne in a useful-looking position, but will there be an end product? Ronaldo, a good and fair challenge. Rodri, De Bruyne now. Can he finish? Oh, a tremendous block. So a throw in here.
It's waiting for you.
Foden. And he read it well defensively. Pogba. Absolutely spot on, and they keep the ball. Bruno Fernandes. Paul Pogba's incisive pass. Oh, marvellous goalkeeping.
Well, it's a top-class save from a top-class goalkeeper. That's absolutely brilliant. Well, they've been frustrated for quite a while now, but these fans have...
And under pressure, not on the target. Quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Rodri, what can they do from here? Grealish. Here's De Bruyne. Oh, surely! And the keeper more than equal to the task.
Well, you have to think they're going to take the lead at some point. They're really looking dangerous at the moment.
Very difficult challenge to perform, but he succeeded. And now, passing it through. And it's still on for him. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. And the counter looks on here. Options available.
Well, the atmosphere is so tense inside this stadium, but can United find that moment of magic to win the game? The crowd certainly think so. Just listen to them.
Has a go! And diving to thwart him. Well, the two sides still locked together. And a set piece, a corner, can make all the difference. It's a short one. Pogba. Oh, great play. It's still alive. And the keeper hangs on at the second attempt.
Well, he's done really well, hasn't he? Great stop and then the reaction.
5 minutes remaining and level pegging here. Must take the lead here. Oh, he's been foiled. How pivotal could that be at this stage of the game?
Well, it was a good save, but that was the chance to win the game there. That could be their last opportunity.
Jadon Sancho. It's with Alex Telles. Tremendous intuition to win it back. And City on the front foot near the end of this contest. Still level here. Cavani coming off second best in the passing department. That's a good looking ball. Grealish. Can they win it right here? Well, flinging himself at the ball. You never quite know when it's going to be last chance saloon time. City have a corner. Well, no problems defensively. Full time, not just in this game, in the title race as well. The title bid scuppered by the narrowest of margins.
Well, it's a terrible way to lose the title, but they can't do anything about it now, apart from watching their opponents lift the trophy. Well, this is special for everybody at the club. What a great moment for any young player. And this is what you dream about when you start playing football. When you're playing in the playground, you want to win a cup. Brilliant moment.
Always getting mad for control. I won't fall into a trap that you sow. I've been going back to black like a foe. I won't be the reason why your heart broke. Even though my love is icy, that's cold. She ain't met nobody like me before. And I belong to somebody like me, not like you. Like you, I had to learn it by myself, can't live vicariously through. I know the sunshine doesn't shine the same when I'm gone. It's been a long time since you was waiting for me at home. But look, I'm back inside the city where you did me that wrong. Although I let you go, I can't let go of venomous songs. I know it's been a long year and you done shed tears. And I've been super gone, you getting close to my peers. And you can't seem to catch a break. Cause every single catch you had, you just let them get away. I'm gonna make your man to break. Cause every single catch you had, beside me you could still replace.
Welcome everyone to England's Northwest. The action soon to get underway here at Old Trafford. I'm Derek Ray and delighted to have Stuart Robson sharing commentary duties with me. And what we have coming up for you is live coverage of the first match of the season. It's Manchester United facing Manchester City.
Well, it's always important to get off to a good start after failing to win the title last season. They need 3 points today just to build that bit of confidence.
This is the team Manchester United will go with. David De Gea stands between the posts. Rafael Varane plays alongside Harry Maguire in central defence. Bruno Fernandes plays alongside Paul Pogba in central midfield. And the starting role in attack is handed to Cristiano Ronaldo. You know, when Ronaldo is on the pitch, we tend to think he'll stamp his authority on the game, Stuart. What in particular do you expect to see from him this time around?
Well, Derek, we know he's a good all-round finisher, but I think his greatest attribute is his heading ability. He seems to hang in the air, he's got great technique when the ball comes onto his head, and he usually hits the target. That's his greatest skill.
Well, that's how to hit them. Not quite accurate enough, though. Gone and done. Sancho. And out of play, the pass nearly worked out, but not quite. Foden. An effective challenge. Well, it could be on for him here. A goal in the early stages. Precisely what they had been planning. On they go again. A wake-up call for the City players, maybe. Can they find a response now? Foden. Given away by Manchester United. And the free kick awarded to Manchester United. Well, he could really get at the opposition. Grealish. Diogo Dalot on the ball. Cavani. Can he play it in? Well, not on the target. The keeper seemed... to have it covered.
Well, he did seem to have it covered, but it's not a bad effort, though. He really did strike it well.
De Bruyne. Bernardo Silva. Oh, great attacking play. This could level it. Oh, but the keeper with an important save. How important is that?
Well, he should score from there. That's a wasted opportunity. He should beat the keeper from that sort of distance.
Scott McTominay. And breaking at pace with menace. All hands on deck. Oh, incredible save. And he snuffed out the danger. He's driven in the corner. And I think it's fair to say the pressure from the defender put him off a bit. De Bruyne. Well, that's how to dispossess your opponent. Great opportunity. Reading it well. Can he convert? Given away by City. Moving forward effectively. Fired towards Edinson Cavani at the back post. Pogba. Teammate available. Terrific block.
Well, as you can see, United have dominated possession in the last 15 minutes and have been threatening with it. Surely it's only a matter of time before they get another.
And a goal from Paul Pogba! So, 2-0 now. Grealish. Here's De Bruyne. Grealish. Opportunity for them to get back into the game. A goal! And it's very much game on here.
Jack Grealish.
Well, the action underway again. Can City go hunting for an equaliser now? Very quick thinking there. He's given it away. Well, on the verge of hearing the halftime whistle and City narrowly behind. Stuart, your assessment of their first half performance?
Well, it's certainly been an open game with chances for both teams. but they must start winning some of those individual battles, particularly in the wide areas, if they're going to get anything out of this.
This might be ideal for the counter. Getting in there to take it away. Now Paul Pogba, given away by Manchester United. Wanted to keep it, but couldn't. McTominay. Is this the moment? Well, going for power, and so close to finding the net. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. Foden. And that will do it for the first half here at the Theatre of Dreams. Well, the story surrounding Cristiano Ronaldo is usually a positive one, and tonight, no exception.
Yes, he'll be pleased with his first half display. His movement was good, as was his passing, and of course he took his goal well. Just needs to continue that form into the second half.
The second half underway, United with the advantage, but no room for complacency. Silva. And back with Bernardo Silva. Rodri. Well, you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. But attacking possibilities. And let's give credit to the defending. Manchester United keep the ball. Advantage. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Emerson, wonderful goalkeeping. Ronaldo. Oh, just wide of the mark. Goal kick.
Well, that never looked like troubling the keeper, did it? But it was worth an effort, a good strike from him.
Foden. The ball with Rodri. Kevin De Bruyne couldn't keep the ball. High quality defending. Oh, managing to beat him. And will it be the leveller? Oh, a goal! The equaliser! They've completely changed the equation. So back underway. Dead level. 2-2. Kevin De Bruyne. And Sterling has it. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. Cristiano Ronaldo. Oh, lovely incisive pass. Now the attack fizzled out. Throw in to Manchester United. Well, United had the ball, but not anymore. Chance to take the lead. Oh, there it is! Incredible! How about this for guts and courage? Can they see this out now? So back in business. Can Manchester United come up with an answer? Moving it forward. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Sterling. And return to De Bruyne. Given away by City. It's going to be United's free kick. Bruno Fernandes. Cavani. Sancho. Oh, there it is! A back and forth sort of match. Now they're level again. The lead lasted nearly minutes. Not many sides would have the mental strength to bounce back from adversity like this team. Good tackle. It's a promising attack launched by De Bruyne. But nothing comes of it. Well, he's lost the ball. De Bruyne. Sterling. Kevin De Bruyne. How can he take them on and beat them? Breaking at pace. Well, it fizzled out. Foden. It was an excellent example of how to break at pace.
Well, that's counter-attacking football at its best. They switch on so quickly when they win the ball back. It deserved a goal.
Cristiano Ronaldo. And intercepting it. Can they push ahead in the closing stages? It is advantage Manchester City here. Bernardo Silva. Dangerous looking through ball. And a goal! This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now they're in front. What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Could be! And never in any doubt from the keeper.
Well, that was a good save, and it's kept them in it. But they have to do more going forward.
The clock is against Manchester United here. And getting across to stop it. Time is not on the side. This corner could help their prospects as they look for an equaliser. Keen to take it short here. Cutting the ball back. Oh, a goal! That levels it in the closing phase of this game. You've really got to give credit to the entire team, because this was a bit like climbing Mount Everest. And he read it well, intercepting it. Throw-ins given. Sterling. Not a huge chunk of added time, 1 minute. An effective challenge. Full time and a sharing of the points on opening day. Perhaps a portent of a more competitive league this season, Stuart.
Well, that was certainly an improvement. You can tell they've worked really hard on the training ground, but they need to put in another good performance next week. I think this is going to be a really close contest.
Kevin De Bruyne, incisive and influential. How would you sum up what you saw from the Belgian?
Yeah, he played well, didn't he? So clinical in front of goal, but you have to feel for him. We didn't quite get the same quality from his teammates today, particularly at the back.
Me escucho escondido en Piccolo, loco mirando fui a la escuela, les estoy dando para el pelo, aunque a tu soldado ya le duela, noche con maleta por correr, fuga en la ventana del Manolo, al tiempo más voy queriéndolo, el dinero también voy amándolo, cuando ya te coja vaya tela, parecía como de novela, ay loco no fui a la escuela. Pero sí que aprendí. Olega quiere comprar una casa, mamá. Lo soñaba cuando trepaba ventana. Fiesta a punto pase de la pena. Él lo guarda porque es el que lo gana. Y no pienses ni siquiera en mañana. A no ser que tú te vayas a caer en cana. Y si piensas en mañana, vive rodeado de paredes y una ventana. Agradecido porque tengo una cena. Y calentito cuando quiero una cama. Y no envidio pa' que otro tenga fama. Hablan de lejos y de frente. Y tu padre facha me llamaría Mena. Y yo pago los impuestos por lo menos. Un racista que critica todos mis temas. Es porque su hija se enamoró de un nene. De una sociedad donde lo repelen. Y no quieren que tengamos el sonido. El miedo que abrirle a todos los ojos. Palabras que se quedaron en el olvido. Y seguimos progresando. Con fallo vamos aprendiendo. El dinero manejando. En lo malo estoy viviendo. No apoyo a partidos ni tampoco políticos. No apoyo tampoco a los que están en típico. Apoyo a mi colega que sí ha sido mágico. Que quiere comprarle a la mamá un ático. Soy de la clase obrera. Los que odian porque suben por más que no quieran. Los que no quieren que se queden con todo lo nuevo. Los que no dependemos del dinero de la cartera. Una jueza que ha sido más corrupta. Un abogado que te sale caro. Eso no puede hablar. Porque mañana puedes acabar en el paro. Es con dinero, te lo juro que si es poco, rápido de la cárcel tú sales. Si no preguntas a las fiscales, por un juicio cuánto te va a cobrar. Si no preguntarle a un juez, cuánto te sale por tu hablar. La libertad por desgracia ahora puede tener precio. Y seguimos progresando. Con fallo vamos aprendiendo. El dinero manejando. En lo malo estoy viviendo. We'll be right back.
crazy.
I just wanted some more. Another two. Never before had the words for more.
Never.
More? I just wanted some more. Another two.
I just wanted some more, I'll have a twist. Think I didn't take risks to get to this sitch. Don't take the off it's got me, I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why the pop popped at six. I'm a hollow out by the evening. I used to think I'm just dreaming. I just wanted some more, I'll have a twist. Think I didn't take risks to get to this sitch. Don't take the off it's got me, I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why the pop popped at six. I'm a hollow out by the evening. I used to think I'm just dreaming. Now I'm up on my ass, girls, all in her feelings. It's too late, darling, could a ship be sailed away from your reach? And ain't one for preaching, but I come a long way from all the rules I was preaching. Some lessons there ain't no teaching, gotta do it and learn for yourself. I never did want no help, they just told me he's worrying about my health. Cause I've had four and three shots of and it's half past 12. In the afternoon, not the morning, told him it's evening time somewhere else in the world. Plus, how you think I make it so lit? I mean, besides the fact I just wanted some more, I'll have a twist. Think I didn't take risks to get to this sitch, don't take the
don't do it.
Oh, if it's coming, I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. Sure. That's why the pop popped at six. I'm a hollow out by the evening. I used to think I'm just dreaming. I just wanted some more, whatever twist. Think I didn't take risks to get to this stitch. Don't take the
don't
oh, if it's coming, I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why the pop popped at six. I'm a hollow out by the evening. I used to think I'm just dreaming. Now dreaming's the way I be scheming. Manifested, now I'm succeeding. I've read the secret, I know the meaning. You want more, you don't get there pleading, bruv. Fight for your cause, kicking and screaming. Cause I come from the shore, but the poor part. All you see is feeding him. And all the guys from them sides coming down. I push her buttons, I pull strings. I've got her hooked and due to be reeling. I ain't faking a thing, but you should take what I say with a pinch of salt. Cause I find funny, but that's cause you laugh in times of no hope. That's how I learned to cope. I just wanted some more, I'll have a twist. Think I didn't take risks to get to this stitch. Don't take the off it's coming, I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why the pop popped at six. I'm a hollow out by the evening. I used to think I'm just dreaming. I just wanted some more, I'll have a twist.